bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. We can't hurt the big old god face. Do you know what I've got too many of around there? Monitors. I was actually thinking earlier today, I wish I had fewer monitors that were working. So you're just helping me really by smashing them. To clarify, I was being a little bit facetious about that wanting to get rid of monitors thing. They are actually really quite useful, so I do want them around. So, if you could just avoid smashing them. Yes, alright, okay. This is getting tiresome. I'm surprised you haven't got something better to do, to be honest. I know I have, but what have you done? You've proven that you can break screens. It's proven. Well done. Factual. Well done. Good. Aren't you, little Miss Clever? Little Miss Smashy Smash? Sorry, does it actually make you feel good doing that? Because, you know, it's not impressive. No one's impressed. It's just glass, isn't it? Fragile. Anyone could... A baby could smash one of them. It's not impressive. You know what? There are test subjects in Africa who don't even have monitors in their test chambers, alright? What do you think about that before you break any more of them, yeah? What is this, like a hobby for you now? I mean, honestly, it's crazy. I mean, you must have been running around for hours. I'm surprised you got the energy to smash screens willy-nilly. Honestly, I'd have a little lie down if I were you. Have a nap. Starting now, if I'm honest, to wonder if you're doing all this screen breaking on purpose. I'm beginning to actually take it personally. You know what I mean? Like it's like an insult to me. Oh, there's another one. There is another one. They're not inexpensive. I'd just like to point that out. It seems unfair, you know, smashing screens. You can give them to people. If you're going to, instead of smashing them, unscrew them and give them to like a homeless person. I don't know what a homeless person would do with them. But you get my point. It just seems, and you can't unscrew them either, they're bolted in. But, oh, just stop it. Yeah, just wanted to flag up. It's not like I got hordes of replacement monitors just lying around back here in the old warehouse that I can just wheel out and bolt back on. I didn't order in loads of spare monitors thinking some crazy woman's going to go out and smash them all. Sorry if that's my fault. Sorry if I didn't have the forethought to think, oh, she might go crazy one day and just smash all the monitors instead of just getting on with things. Sorry I didn't think of that. Not even your streets to break. It's vandalism. It's pure vandalism. You wouldn't do that if this was your house, would you? If I came around your house, smashing your telly to bits, you'd be furious, and rightly so.